Hi everyone, and welcome to a short video on downloads and downloaded files using OneLaunch. So let's get started. First, we'll find a file that we want to download, and then I will show you a few ways on opening that downloaded file and where to find it on your computer when you're out of OneLaunch. So first, we'll open the OneLaunch browser. You can either do this by clicking the OneLaunch desktop shortcut or the OneLaunch icon in the OneLaunch dock. Once here, let's search for a photo of dogs. This one's pretty cute, so we'll click on it. And we will save the image. Perfect. Once here, you can see that the downloaded file went to our downloads. And if you hover over it, you can see that it was in progress, but once it finished, it pops open. From here, you can either click on this download icon. You can see your recent download history. This is the image that we just downloaded. So you can either show it in the folder, which will show the downloads folder on your Windows, along with all of your previous downloads. If we go back, you can also open the file. Another way to open the file is just to click on it. You don't have to click on the open icon. Now, if you don't have this icon and you're just trying to find your downloads on the OneLaunch browser, you can click on the three dots in the OneLaunch browser located on the top right. Once here, you click on Downloads, and this will bring you to the Downloads Manager. And from here, you can see all of your downloads, and you can search them. I don't have too many, so there's not much to search. From here, there's another three-dot icon that you can clear all of your downloads, or you can also open the downloads folder as well. So if you click on here, it opens the Windows downloads folder and it will show you all of your downloads. Another way to open the downloads manager is by using the keyboard shortcut, Control J. So another way you can open this download manager. Exit out. If you open a new tab and you type this into the search bar and press enter, it will also open the downloads manager. So I will exit out of here. So what if you're on your computer and you just want to find your downloaded files without going into your browser, or you downloaded a file not on the OneLaunch browser, but you want to find it on your computer? What you'll want to do is go to the File Explorer, which is this file icon right here. So you'll click on it. From here on the left-hand side, you should find a download section. When you click on here, this will show you all your downloaded files on your computer. And from here, you can click on a file and it will open the file. So we've downloaded a image, but this goes for any applications or Word documents. Anything that you've downloaded will be here. And that's all for downloads. I hope you've learned something and thank you for listening. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to support. You can reach us by emailing support@onelaunch.com. Thank you.